G'day all, it's Brother Blonde. Our flying club puts on an annual public display every January, and I've been lent this beautiful Airwolf helicopter inside a T-Rex 600, along with a 7-channel transmitter, in order to display them at our show. So this is my first flight of it, and we'll see how it goes, shall we? Wants to fly back, so I'm just and fly in. Certainly sensitive. Looks good in the air. No, gear didn't want to come up fully, so. Don't know why the gear didn't want to come up. Anyway, it flies, which is good. Let's try the gear again. No. That's... Anyway, it does fly, guys, so that's good. So I'll just bring it down, I'll work out the gear. Why it's not coming up fully. It's certainly a lot more sensitive than my T-Rex. But anyway. It flies. It's alive! It's alive! Holding it, putting the gear up, it seems to work. If I can do that and show you on the camera, I don't know. Works alright. As you can see. And then putting it down. While it's flying, it doesn't, so I don't know why.